Pastor David, giving you the word of life.
It is the spirit that quickeneth. It is the spirit that gives life. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak unto you, they are spirit and they are life. And this is the reason the Apostle Paul told us about discernment when partaking of Holy Communion. Because it's the spirit, the word spoken, that give life to whatever we are going to eat.
Hallelujah.
That's why when Jesus was going to break it, he first took the bread and says, "This is my bread, which is broken for you." The words he spoke, "This is my body, which is broken for you." The words he spoke made that bread his body indeed.
Amen.
Then he took the cup and spoke. Says, "The words I speak, they are spirit and they are life." The words he spoke are what made that wine blood indeed.
Hallelujah.
So at the time they were taking it, they were not taking wine representing blood.
Mm.
They were taking the blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
At the time they were eating the body,
amen,
they were not eating bread representing the body.
Mm.
He said, "This is my body."
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.